just in the way that we are using ki and kin, and we are not alone in that. How many people read Braiding Sweetgrass and at least got introduced to the idea? What has the trans and non-binary movement done for us revealing some of the inadequacies?
Do you think that this is, again, the ki, the kin, right? The pronouns for nature, for elements and beings in nature, even just the discussion from species to being, the idea that you are, you know, or personhood, like we're really going into this.